Do women's sexual preferences change after motherhood? What is the impact of the perfect body culture on female sexuality? Hello to all lovers of psychology and sexuality. Today, we will unveil the sexual curiosities of women. If you are interested in these topics, make sure to subscribe and activate the notification bell to not miss our future videos. Also, leave us comments and share your experiences in the section below. Let's get started. Sexual preferences can change after motherhood due to factors like hormonal changes, fatigue, and shifts in the dynamics of the relationship. Open communication with a partner and adaptation to new circumstances are important for maintaining sexual satisfaction. The culture of the perfect body can have a negative impact on female sexuality by creating unrealistic pressures and expectations about appearance. This can lead to insecurity and affect self-esteem and sexual intimacy. Abstinence culture. In some cultures and religions, sexual abstinence before marriage is a norm. However, attitudes toward abstinence have changed over time. Aging effects. With aging, the quality of erections and the ability to achieve orgasm may change. Older men may experience a decrease in erection firmness and increased difficulty reaching orgasm. Antiquity of prostitution. Prostitution is one of the oldest professions in the world and can be traced back to ancient civilizations such as Sumeria and Greece. Asexuality. Not everyone has a sexual interest. It is estimated that around 10% of the population is asexual, meaning they do not feel attraction to either gender. Although it may seem unusual, it is important to respect and understand the diversity in human sexuality. Benefits of morning sex. Having sex in the morning can have health benefits, such as reducing stress and improving mood. The release of oxytocin and endorphins during sex can provide an energy boost. Cared for skin. Healthy and well-cared for skin is often considered attractive, reflecting personal care. Cervical orgasm. Some women report experiencing cervical orgasms, which feel deeper and may last longer than clitoral orgasms. Classical music's effect. It has been observed that classical music, particularly Vivaldi's Autumn, can increase sexual arousal. Scientists believe this is due to the rhythm and structure of the music, which may match the rhythm of sexual activity. Common practice in partners of all orientations. Anal sex is not limited to heterosexual relationships. It is practiced and enjoyed by people of all sexual orientations. Communication. The ability to communicate effectively and actively listen is important. Women often value open and honest communication in a relationship. Cultural influence. Sexuality is influenced by the culture in which one lives. What is considered attractive or taboo can vary widely among different societies and eras. Understanding these cultural differences is essential for healthy sexual communication. Cultural stigma. Despite growing acceptance, anal sex has often been surrounded by cultural stigma, which may affect some women's willingness to try or talk about it. Delayed ejaculation. Some men may experience delayed ejaculation, meaning they have difficulty reaching orgasm during sexual intercourse. This can be due to emotional or physical factors. Delayed orgasm. Some men may experience what is known as delayed orgasm, where they reach orgasm after a prolonged period of stimulation. It can be a satisfying experience for some, but frustrating for others. Dominance and submission fantasies are common in human sexuality. Some people enjoy dominant roles, while others prefer submissive roles in sexual relationships. Effects of pornography. The consumption of pornography can have varied effects on people. Some may find that it enhances their sex life and intimacy, while others may experience negative effects such as erectile dysfunction or relationship problems. The key is balance and moderation. Effects on the brain. During a female orgasm, multiple areas of the brain are activated, including the hypothalamus, which regulates pleasure, and the amygdala, related to emotions. This may explain why orgasms are often accompanied by intense feelings of happiness and stress relief. Emotional strength. The ability to handle emotional situations maturely and balanced is an attractive trait. Erectile dysfunction is not exclusive to older men. A significant number of young men may also experience occasional erection issues, usually related to stress, anxiety, or psychological factors. Evolution of contraceptives. Throughout history, contraceptive methods have evolved from rudimentary practices to more advanced options like birth control pills and intrauterine devices. Facial hair. Features like sideburns, mustaches, or beards can also be attractive, depending on individual preferences. Family care. Interest and concern for family and the ability to be a good parent can be very attractive. Female ejaculation, or squirting, has become a popular topic in mainstream culture, including in pornography. However, its representation in the media can be controversial and may not always reflect reality. Fetishes are atypical sexual interests, including a wide range of objects, body parts, or situations. Fetishes are common and can be a healthy part of a person's sexual life if approached consensually and safely. Focus on mutual pleasure. Like in any sexual activity, focusing on mutual pleasure and the well-being of both parties is essential for a positive experience. Frequency. The frequency with which a person experiences orgasms can vary widely. Some people may have orgasms regularly, while others may not experience them as frequently. Gender reassignment surgery, or gender confirmation surgery, is a procedure some individuals choose to align their body with their gender identity. It involves a series of surgeries and therapies. Health and well-being. Similar to women, male orgasms have health benefits. They can alleviate stress, improve mood, and strengthen the immune system. Humility. Humility and the ability to admit mistakes and learn from them are attractive traits. Hypoactive sexual desire is a condition in which a person has chronically low sexual desire. It may be due to physical, emotional factors, or a combination of both, and is often addressed with sexual therapy. Individual exploration. Before attempting anal sex with a partner, some people prefer to explore individually to understand their own limits and preferences. Influence of alcohol on sex. Alcohol can impact sexual life. While a moderate amount can reduce inhibition and increase relaxation, excessive alcohol can negatively affect sexual function. Integrity and honesty. Honesty and integrity are qualities that many people find attractive in a partner. Reliability and transparency are valued in a relationship. Carezza is a sexual practice that focuses on emotional and spiritual intimacy rather than orgasm. It encourages deep and prolonged connection between partners. Kegel, not just for women. Kegel exercises, involving the contraction and relaxation of pelvic floor muscles, are not exclusive to women. Men can also benefit from them to improve sexual health and control. Male anorgasmia. Anorgasmia, the difficulty in reaching orgasm, can also affect some men. It can be caused by emotional or physical factors and may be treated with sexual therapy. Masturbation in the Bible. Although masturbation has often been viewed as taboo in some cultures, the Bible does not explicitly mention masturbation. Interpretations vary. MRI studies. MRI studies have shown that the brain areas activated during orgasm are similar in both genders, suggesting that the experience is more similar than previously thought. Multiple orgasms. Some women can experience multiple orgasms in a single sexual session. This means they can reach climax several times in a short period without the need for a refractory period, which is common in men. Multiple orgasms. While more common in women, some men can train themselves to experience multiple orgasms without the traditional refractory period. Human sexuality is a fascinating and diverse field that never ceases to amaze us. Sexual curiosities unveil the wonderful complexity of the human experience in the intimate realm. As we explore and understand these facts, it is crucial to remember that each individual is unique in their sexual experience. Respecting and communicating with your partner are the keys to a satisfying and healthy sexual life. Sexual education and understanding are essential tools for fully embracing our sexuality.